Dear God, I truly want to carry your truth into the world as you have commanded us to do, and to live every moment of my life in your Holy Spirit. But sometimes I feel weak and discouraged, like it is too much for me. Let me always remember your words, that we should put on your armor and be strong, not in our own power, but in the strength of your might. Help me to stop calling on my own power and learn to call upon the power of your Spirit that dwells always with me and loves me and waits only to be called. For I am weak, but your strength knows no limit, and it is mine to have in your service. Embolden and empowered me to fight evil whenever I may find it, and to tell the world of your grace in Jesus Christ. Now to him who has given me grace in accordance with his gospel, in keeping with the revelation of the mystery hidden for many ages past, but now revealed and made known by the command of the eternal God, so that all mankind might find the obedience that comes from faith to the only God, the God of wisdom and truth, be glory forever through his only Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.